we are going to begin assembling the engine, and we are going to start with the oil squirters. Then we're going to put the plate in for the breather system on the crank. Then we're going to put the bearings in, crank, and that stuff. So let's go.